really thirsty, and I hate it when you go into the Japanese little convenience
Louder.
Store and you cannot get a real drink. And that's what we're gonna get. We're gonna get a real drink.
So really, what do you think of the size of this big gulp?
Wow. This is Western Michigan University's campus here, or at least one part of it. And you can look around.
Catch up with me, all right? I think he's right behind me, right? So much as right in front of you here. Here we go. Whoa! Well, maybe next time. We'll be right back.
Here's a chair for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get, females get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad or showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Point Dexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start barking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Just bust a move. You're on a mission and you're wishing someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. The movie's showing, so you're going. Could care less about the vibe you're blowing. Here it gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your robe. She's dressed in yellow, she says hello. Come sit next to me, you fine fella. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust the move. Just bust a move.
You want it, you got it. You want it, baby.
ladies look pretty. Guys still joke so they can seem witty. Tell a funny joke just to get some play. Then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness sake. They want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car. Then you got no woman and there you are. So girls are sadistic, macho realistic. Looking for a man makes them opportunistic. They're lying on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with the money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling. Everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there, bust a move. Just bust a move. Brother Larry, in 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can. Present the ceremony, you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and go to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl, you won't be dead. So you start thinking, then you start blinking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back, and now you're feeling really firm, cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is bumping. Look at the girl, and your heart starts thumping. Said you wanna dance to a different group. Now you know what to do, then you bust a move.